Hey, everybody. Thanks for joining me. This is Claude Diamond with another gut sales tip. I have a little story to tell you. I have a client. I mentor people all over the world in the gut sales method and other things. And we wanted to demonstrate how to paint a visual image in a prospect's mind. So I had this client of mine, mentee, and I noticed on the wall he had a lot of baseball caps. He collects them and he hangs them up on the wall and everything like that. And I told him, and he lived in a major city, and I said, look, it was very relaxed conversation. And I said, just imagine for a moment that you're going to go out today and you're going to see a red baseball cap. Okay. And I said, you matter where you go, you're going to see red baseball caps. Well, he called me back about 2 days later, said, Claude, could you turn this off? All I see is red baseball caps everywhere. This is just a story to demonstrate a point that are we placing suggestions in our prospect's mind? Are we saying things to the prospect? Imagine we could fix this problem. What if we could take this stress away from you? What if we could show you a way to increase your sales? And when we're planting these suggestions in people's minds, and we're doing it on a regular basis, when they're in the right, we're in the right, right environment, okay? It's because I didn't comb my hair. We can suggest things in their mind, plant seeds, nurture these seeds with stories, with the questions we ask, with the adult-to-adult dialogue we have. You want to take your product or service, real estate, insurance, financial services, whatever you sell, you want to paint images. You're a painter. You're Van Gogh. You are the artist. You have the paintbrush. You have the easel with all the colors. They are a blank canvas. And you want to get so good at painting pictures in their minds that they actually call you back and say, let's buy it, let's do it. I want to sign that contract. I'm ready to make an appointment. I'm ready to make a commitment. That is your responsibility. This is guts. Guts is different than just giving presentations and asking for the order. This is for people who want to have a lot more fun in sales and make a hell of a lot more money. Become the artist in sales. Paint the pictures in their mind. And you will see magic happen all the time. This is Claude Diamond with another gut sales tip. Nobody deserves success more than you. You know that. And I do answer my own phone, 970-281-5151. Give me a thumbs up and hit that little bell if you like these videos, because I try to do a couple every week, and it motivates me too. Thanks a lot for joining me. Bye-bye.